We are the Glenlivet because we were the first legally licensed distillery in the Livet Valley post-Excise Act of 1823. We are the definitive single malt Scotch whisky from Speyside because we actually paved the way for the Speyside taste and flavour. We have thin and tall copper pot stills at the distillery, which give us the unique tropical fruit note which you'll find across the range of the Glenlivet. On the nose of this whisky, you'll pick up on notes of vanilla and zesty citrus orange. On the palate, it's crisper, fresher and sweeter, almost like green toffee apples. On the finish, it's long and creamy. This is Founder's Reserve. On every single bottle, you'll see the date 1824. This is the year we received the license to distill legally at the distillery. You also see a picture of George Smith. He is our founder and this bottle pays homage to him. It also states a selective use of first fill American oak barrels, which give the taste and flavour for vanilla.